Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix touchpad delay on your Windows computer, then simply watch this video. I will guide you through all of the resolutions one by one. The first solution is to run the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Go to solution number 1 and copy this command line. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, paste this command line and hit enter. This will open the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Please click on next and you will invoke the hardware and devices troubleshooter. The next solution will be to change the touchpad sensitivity and cursor speed. So right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the Bluetooth and devices tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and select touchpad. Now expand the list for tabs. Change touchpad sensitivity to high sensitivity or low sensitivity depending upon your needs. The next solution will be to install the latest Windows updates. Return to the settings window and this time go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. The fourth solution will be to uninstall and reinstall the touchpad drivers, or a better way to do so will be to install optional updates on your computer. Go to the same Windows Update tab, click on Advanced Options, select Optional Updates, select any optional update which is available and then select Download and Install. The next solution will be through the Windows Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the Windows Registry Editor. Now go to H key, current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, precision touchpad. You'll find an option named AAP threshold. Right click on it and select modify. Change the value data to 0 and click on OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.